Hey, welcome back to Motoexotica. I'm Ryan, and today we've got a 1975 911 and a really pretty blue and a little slant nose conversion. Let's check her out.